The Song of the Reed, the legendary poem of Maulana Rumi, the opening poem of the Masnavi, in which the reed flute comes to life. And what does it say? It says, listen, since I was cut from the reed bed, I have made this crying sound. Anyone separated from someone he loves understands what I say. Anyone pulled from a source longs to go back. At any gathering, I'm there, mingling in the laughing and the grieving, a friend to each. But few will hear the secrets hidden within the notes. The reed flute is fire, not wind. Be that empty. So Rumi tells us to be that empty, to learn from the reed flute that produces the most beautiful music, even though it's been cut, separated from its source, chopped up, had holes punched into it, had its inside scooped out, been thrown and burnt in the oven. And yet it is this very pain that has made the reed flute empty that allows it to produce such exquisite sounds. So Rumi teaches us to be as empty as the reed flute so that the divine breath can flow through you and make you produce beautiful sounds and words and actions. And when you do, they will be far greater than anything you could ever have done on your own, because they will not be your own. They will be coming through you from a higher source. So just as a dead, useless piece of wood becomes an instrument for the divine breath to flow through it, so can you. All you have to do is embrace the pain, the longing, the restlessness, understand it, learn from it, listen to it, or as they say in Persian, Vishnu, Vishnu, let us listen to the sound of the reed.
Bubridaha Me.